It's not just a stroll through a secret paradise. It's a vacation in North Myrtle Beach.